Roger that, Tower. Coming in. We've reached the carrier, Colonel Graves.
We'll be arriving at the island in just a few hours from now, Dr. Jackson.
Have you heard any news on Dr. Skinner?
No, we haven't located her yet. The recon camera shows that the enemy creatures are getting stronger.
Is everything an enemy to you, Graves?
Dr. Ingrid Skinner and several Theroid specimens disappeared 6 months ago, only a few days before the start of our breeding program. Colonel Franklin Griggs was assigned to find Ingrid and the missing creatures. He claimed he didn't need my help.
Our satellites detected this aberration in the South Pacific last week. These islands are exhibiting abnormally high biothermal readings. A high radioactivity reading on the main island. A high-definition camera identified the thermal source. Dr. Skinner's creatures. She's running the operation from the main island. That explains the radiation.
Just what makes you think she's running the operation?
Well, because I have you and Andrews right here on the ship. It couldn't be anybody else. Now, ground troops tried to sedate the creatures. But the neural pattern regulator didn't even phase them.
Not working! Let's get out of here!
But there's no reason for Ingrid to breed the control functions out of the Theroids, Griggs.
According to intelligence, she's breeding an army of unstoppable killers. And if that's the game she's playing, we've got to learn how to fight fire with fire.
So why not just drop a few thousand bombs on the islands, Colonel? Isn't that what you people do best?
Look, Jackson, we may not have found all the creatures yet. What if Skinner releases a herd of these killer creatures on one of our cities? We can't just start dropping bombs on our own people.
No, Griggs. I've worked with Ingrid for 9 years. This just doesn't add up.
Like it or not, Jackson, you made those creatures. Now it's up to you to breed an army that will defeat Skinner's mutations. Your lab's ready. Dr. Andrews is waiting for you. I suggest you get down there and get to work.
When Andrews and Skinner and I started this project, we were hoping to genetically engineer a nutritious food source that could put an end to hunger on this planet. I couldn't imagine what the hell was going on in Ingrid's mind.
Hey, Ted, looks like we're in business again, huh?
Nice to see you again, Andy. Can we turn this warship into a decent laboratory?
No problem, Doc. We've converted the carrier's hangar deck into a habitat for the Theroids, and we can control everything from this command center right here. Hydraulics raise and lower the habitat walls, and you can force the food supply up through the floor surface. You can take creatures out of cold storage and inject them in the SNI lab. Not all the lab modules are up and running yet, but we have injected some control groups and put them into pens. So whenever you're ready, just crank up the old neural pattern regulator and we're on the road again.
It was time to go to work. I was finally going to see my creations in action.
Food control. Inspecting behavior. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming in. Accessing computer. Habitat control. Wall control. Food control. Inspecting behavior. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming in. Habitat control. Zooming out. Wall control. Inspecting behavior. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Habitat control. Zooming out. Decreasing food. Zooming in. Inspecting behavior. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Wall control.
I've got more modules installed, Doc. You can start making your own creatures now with the synthetic neural injector. And you can transport them around in the lab. You'll notice the new mutation inducer. It's got three settings to increase diversity.
Is the database online?
No, not yet. But the census button calls up a display that monitors desire levels.
Good work, Andy. Now let's lean on that mutation inducer and get these babies humming.
Wall control. Food control. Injecting creatures. Food control. Inspecting population. Quantizing genes. Habitat controls. Increasing mutation. Injecting creatures. Increasing mutation. Injecting creatures. Increasing injecting creatures. Decreasing mutation. Decreasing mutation. Injecting creature. Injecting creature. Increasing mutation. Injecting creature. Injecting creature. Injecting creature.
Got the database running, Doc. Also, you can highlight the fighting and mating behavior with the scanner module.
We'll be arriving at the first island at 0700 hours, Jackson. Be ready to take your troops ashore when we get there.
Well, Andy, let's get our troops ready.
Accessing database. Sorting. Sorting. Transporting creatures. Inspecting behavior. Habitat control. Injecting creatures. Zooming in. Zooming out. Inspecting behavior. Accessing database. Sorting. Inspecting behavior. Scanning fighting behavior. Scanning mating behavior. Habitat control. Increasing mutation. Injecting creatures. Accessing database. Sorting. Sorting. Habitat control. Injecting creatures. Decreasing mutation. Injecting creatures. Inspecting behavior. Zooming in. Zooming out. Habitat control. Control. Inspecting behavior. Inspecting population. Quantizing needs. Inspecting behavior. Habitat control. Increasing.
It's showtime, Jackson. Are you ready to go to battle stations now? Good. Now, we've learned that our creatures don't recognize her creatures as friendly. So all hell should break loose at the first drop.
Island briefing. Island terrain. Mostly even. Some rocky. Food supply low. Satellite view. Satellite beam. Aircraft loading. Loading troops. Loading cargo. Loading troops. Inspecting behavior. Satellite view. Scanning. Aircraft loading. Loading cargo. Satellite view. Inspecting behavior. Satellite view. Inspecting behavior. Satellite view. Aircraft loading. Satellite beam. Aircraft loading. Loading cargo. Loading troops. Satellite view. Inspecting behavior. Satellite view. Zooming in. Aircraft loading. Satellite beam. Scanning troops. Aircraft loading. Loading cargo. Loading troops. Satellite beam. Zooming in. Zooming out, zooming out, zooming in. Inspecting behavior. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming in. Zooming out. Zooming in. Scanning, fighting.
Well, it looks like you lost all your soldiers, General. That's the end of the war.